Okay, here are the three things you need so you can process credit cards on your BlackBerry. The first thing is the app, the second thing is the swiper, and the third thing is a merchant account. And also, just so you know, if you do not have the swiper, you could still accept payments on it by keying it in on the app or browser-based. For more information, visit paymentmax.com.